That's it. Thank you.
Yeah, I want to reintroduce, you know, my name and my partner's name. My name is Zev Love X. Zev for short.
And I'm Onyx. All right.
So we're from the rap group KMD. Now, I'm 19 years old, right? And before 3 months ago, when I first met Steve Barr, I really knew nothing about politics. I didn't deal with it. I didn't, you know, I wasn't into it, right? But on the other hand, I was into cars, or I knew what kind of car I would like to get, or, you know what I'm saying? So, when he introduced me to this the motor voter bill, as soon as he introduced me to it, I saw the change it could make in me, because it made the change in me as soon as, you know what I'm saying, the first day he introduced me to the bill. And we did that public service announcement the first day, just right there, after he, you know, explained the whole thing to me. So it was easy for me to understand, you know what I'm saying, opposed to a lot of other things in politics. I don't even, you know what I'm saying, I don't even deal with it. So this is so easy for me to understand that I did the public service announcement and then went on to this tour that we did, you know what I'm saying, we just got, this is the last day of the tour. I was on it for 3 weeks. Right now, if it was that easy for me to understand, that's why we went on the tour, because I knew throughout colleges, I mean, they're our age group and they understand what we're saying, being that they look up to us, or, you know what I'm saying, what figures that they would like to listen to, or we have a voice in the community as far as young people. I knew that if it appealed to me the first time I heard it, it would appeal to them. And we have proof that it did. 4,000 cards got filled out. 4,000 of those cards got filled out from the tour. And I think it could really make a change as far as I'm concerned, you know, as far as young people.
Thank you. You have a statement you'd like
to make? Yes, no, so I'd like to say one of the points he was making is that, you know, in the African-American communities, most of them, you know, political issues and, you know, certain things is not really, you know, stressed in those communities. Like, we don't really have an interest forming it because we never really know what's going on. Like, you know, a lot of people, they used to talk in street slang. They can't really, you know, understand, you know, what's going on as well. They're just a victim to whatever happens and whoever votes. You know, they feel as if they don't really have any power and that they can't really make a change. And the same token, when Steve Ball also introduced it to me as well, you know, it was very comprehensible, and you know, I figured, you know, that whatever we can contribute to, you know, this movement they had going as far as getting involved with Rock the Vote, you know, as we understood it, we went out and was trying to reach, you know, some of, you know, our fans, and, you know, give them the same information that we received, and, you know, hopefully that will make a change, you know, a lot more people will understand this bill and see how important it is to get people registered to vote.
Thank you very much, Steve. Have you concluded your statement?
Yeah.
Well, let me tell you how much I appreciate your interest. You're dedicated to it, and it indicates what you can do when you want to get into it. And you were involved last year in some registration activities, or in the last election. How would this bill assist you in what you're attempting to do?
Well, since we're dealing with young people, they're the most transient part of the population. And anytime you do a voter registration drive towards young people, seemingly statistics come back to say every time you register one, two move.